I elucidate on what happens outside when it gets late. Along about midnight, the ghosts and banshees get together for their nightly jamborees. There's ghosts with horns and saucer eyes, and some with fangs about this size. Some short and fat, some tall and thin, and some don't even bother to wear their skin. I'm telling you, brother, it's a frightful sight to see what goes on in the night. For when the spooks have a midnight jamboree, they break it up with fiendish glee. Ghosts are bad, but the one that's cursed is the headless horseman. He's the worst. When he goes a-jogging across the land, holding his noggin in his hand, demons take one look and groan and hit the road for parts unknown. There's no wrath like a spook that's spurned. They don't like him and he's really burned. Swears through the longest day he's dead. He'll show them that he can get ahead. Oh, close all the windows, lock the doors. Unless you're careful, he'll get yours. Don't think he'll hesitate a bit, cause he'll flip your top if it'll fit. And he likes them little, likes them big, part in the middle or a wig, black or white or even red. The headless horseman needs a head with a hip, hip and clippity-clop. He's out looking for a head to chop, so don't stop to figure out a plan. You can't reason